Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to do November mid-month reading for the sign Gemini, air sign. And this is general reading, may or may not resonate to everyone. So let's see, Gemini, your recent past. Eight of Wands, Knight of Pentacles, the Tower. In past, there was some tower moment happened between both of you, you and your person. After that, there is no contact between both of you for some. That now, there is some communication is open up between both of you in recent past. Definitely, there is some communication you will receive from your person. And because Eight of Wands, things are turning. Definitely, things are moving fastly in your current situation. Eight of Wands with Knight of Pentacles. Definitely one person approaching the other person. Energy could be vice versa. Definitely Knight of Pentacles is very slow moving energy. But communication. Yeah. Some communication you will receive from your person and Eight of Wands. Some messages. Some calls you are expect from your person. So let's see what is going on your connection right now. You or your person could be Aries, Leo, Sag, Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus. Communication. Let's see what is going on your connection right now. Hangman, Seven of Swords, Ten of Pentacles. I think one person in this connection is sneaky. Seven of Swords energy is a sneaky energy. Hangman. But that person is undergoing some transformation. After the transformation, they want to offer this Ten of Pentacles to you. It could be you or your person. Energy could be vice versa. Definitely that sneaky person undergoing some transformation. The Hangman is here at Ten of Pentacles. Now they want to offer stability to this connection. For some, there is separation after the tower moment. Then one person coming back and they want to offer this Ten of Pentacles, this stability to this connection. But one person in this connection right now stuck. They are undergoing some spiritual awakening. Let's see some more. Two of Swords, King of Cups, the Star. Yeah, I think you also have strong emotions for your person, Gemini, right now. You are also wishing for this connection and your person also wishing for this connection, but one person at some crossroads. It could be you or your person. Energy could be vice versa. Definitely one person is at some crossroads. They have to make some major decision. Definitely. And King of Cups. Definitely one person have strong emotions for the other person in this connection. And still they are hoping for this connection. It could be you or your person. For some there is separation. For some there is no contact. But some communication is going to be open up between both of you. Because Eight of Wands with Pentacles in past. That was recent past. Definitely there is some communication between both of you. I think one person in this connection cheated on other person or lied to, because it could be your person, Gemini. Miscommunication, false communication, that's why the separation, the tower moment is happened. But one person is coming back, still hoping for this connection. They have strong emotions for the other person. They want to offer stability to this connection, but at some crossroads, one person in this connection, they have to make decision. So let's see your person current feelings and their near future action. Then we will get more clarity. Your person current feelings. Three of Wands. Nine of Wands. The Lovers. Gemini, you or your person could be. Yeah. Lot of fire energy. You or your person could be Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. Three of Wands. Definitely, this could be long distance relationship. You both live in different cities, different countries and different states. Waiting game is going between you and your person. I think your person not expressing their feelings to you, Nine of Wands, even though they have feelings for you. Nine of Wands is guarded up. Sometimes they're acting like they don't want this relationship. They don't want to. they did not available to you emotionally, the lovers. Definitely there is some love between both of you. There is some intimacy. They're feeling with you. They're waiting. Definitely Three of Wands is waiting. So let's see their near future actions towards you. They have emotions for you, but they are not expressing their feelings. They are hiding their feelings. Their near future actions towards you, Gemini. Three of Swords. Death. Yeah, your person undergoing some spiritual awakening. Princess of Swords. Yeah, you or your person could be Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, lot of air energy. You or your person could be Scorpio also. Definitely your person undergoing some spiritual awakening. I think your person maybe in part some sneaky energy. They are guarded up. They don't available to you when you want emotionally. That's why. But even though they are feeling some intimacy with you because the lover's card is here. So after the separation, they are feeling like this. They are heartbroken. Energy could be vice versa. Take what resonates and leave the rest. So Gemini, definitely your person feeling like this without you, and they are undergoing some spiritual awakening. Princess of Swords, definitely some communication. Sources are means communication. I think you will receive some message, some communication from your person, or your person may be spying on your social media. Yeah, you will receive some communication from your person. They are heartbroken. They are undergoing some spiritual awakening. They want to work on this relationship. I think the one person work on this relationship is your person. I think your person have to make some decision. They are at some crossroads. The one person who always invests in this connection is you, Gemini. Now it's your person turn. They have to work on this relationship. Yeah, Princess of Swords, definitely you will receive some messages, some communication from your person. And so let's pull some cards from universe where this connection is headed in near future. Two cards are not there. Nine of Cups, Knight of Wands, Wheel of Fortune, wow, Temperance, Sagittarius, you or your person could be, yeah, Temperance. Yeah, you both are wishing for this connection. Nine of Cups with Wheel of Fortune, definitely there is some positive change is coming in this connection. Knight of Wands, yeah, you both want. There is a lot of passion between both of you, but patience and balance is needed in this connection, and it is coming in near future. In past, there is no patience and balance between both of you, but in near future, that will coming. And Wheel of Fortune with Nine of Cups, definitely you both are wishing for this connection. If you are in separation, you both are wishing for reconciliation, and you both are very passionate about each other. Knight of Wands. I think one person invests in this connection more than the other person, that is the issue. For some, your person may be sneaky, lied to you. That's why the tower moment is happened. Gemini, you may be walked away from your person. But your person is heartbroken without you. Yeah. Three of Swords with Death. They are undergoing some transformation. And definitely they will send some you will receive some communication from your person. So, let's see your overall energy for the week. Gemini, Ten of Wands, Five of Pentacles and Three of Wands. Yeah, you are also waiting for your person to come towards you. You turn your back from your person. This could be long distance relationship. And Five of Pentacles, definitely some cold shouldering your person showing you. That's why you walked away from your person. Definitely separation and Ten of Wands. You are feeling very, very burdened, overburdened. Due to any reason, due to career or whatever, while you are thinking about your person, definitely you are feeling this energy. Gemini. So, I think you are also heavy on your energy after the separation, but you are patiently waiting for your person to come towards you. So, let's see your person overall energy for the week. The Magician and the Hierophant and the Chariot. Definitely, they want to take this relationship to next level. Yeah, Hierophant, some commitment issues. Definitely, they want to commit to you. The Magician, they are manifesting you back. For some, I think your person may be manipulative in part. Seven of Swords is also there. That's why the Magician, telling like manipulative, because Seven of Swords is here. Not all the time the magician is manipulative sometimes. So, but now they want to offer commitment. Chariot, you or your person could be Cancer. Definitely they want to take this relationship to next level. They want to offer commitment. They are manifesting this. Yeah, your person right now manifesting you back. Gemini, they are heartbroken without you. Definitely you will receive some communication. So this is the reading for you, Gemini. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel. Please do support me, guys, and click the bell icon. Then you will get all my video notifications. Thank you. Thank you so much for the support. Bye.